Queen Letizia and King Felipe VI were joined by their daughters Leonor, 11, and Sofia, 10, at the annual parade on October 12, the day that Christopher Columbus first arrived in the Americas in 1492. Spain is celebrating the national holiday at the same time the country is embroiled in political turmoil. Metal chairs were hurled into crowds of independence campaigners clashed with pro-unity protesters. Families with Spanish flags were seen fleeing as chairs were used as missiles when the two camps faced off. Meanwhile, 300 miles away, Queen Letizia looked elegant as always in a gray wool suit and skirt combination. Getty, Spain's royal family put on a united display. The former journalist added a feminine touch to her outfit with a skirt, which featured delicate embroidery. This was complemented by a black pair of court heels and navy satin clutch bag. She also swept her glossy brunette locks back into a chignon for the celebrations, while her husband looked very smart in his full military uniform. The couple's adorable daughters looked every inch the princess in super smart dresses. Getty, Queen Letizia and King Felipe were joined by their two daughters Wednesday, May 17, 2017. Sofia was dressed in a tweed dress and coat, while her older sister Leonor donned a bright red dress teamed with a cute cardigan. Spaniards lined the streets of Madrid on Thursday and national flags hung from balconies across the capital as unionists used a holiday military parade to show unity in the face of moves by Catalonia to declare independence. The wealthy region's intention to break away has plunged Spain into its worst political crisis since an attempted military coup in 1981, with Madrid threatening to sack the Catalan government if it goes ahead. On Thursday, a military parade to mark the anniversary of explorer Christopher Columbus' arrival in the Americas on behalf of the Spanish crown took place in a city already festooned with flags hung by Spaniards in a display of unity. Getty, Catalonia independence referendum protests broke out 300 miles away each year. Around 3,000 troops and civil guard officers, plus military vehicles and planes, take part in the parade in the Spanish capital. The event takes place every year on October 12th and the Spanish royal family attend every year as a four. It is usually chaired by the king and held in Madrid. Tensions between the central government and Catalonia have reached boiling point after the region's leader signed a symbolic declaration of independence on Tuesday, citing the results of an October 1st referendum, which had been declared illegal by Madrid.